Tell your neighbors and say, my friend, what is it that makes you to worry? I was speaking with one pastor. He said, he said when he lay hands on people, no one is falling down. Say, push them. I just told you, push them.
I mean,
you want people to fall down. If they don't fall down, push them. Stop worrying about the issue of they are not falling down. If they are not worried, can you push them? I mean, can you just come here, Pastor? Come here. If this man, I'm praying for him, and he's not falling down, me, I can do like this. Fall down where, no man. I mean, how do you worry? How do you worry when people are not falling down? We are worrying about useless things. Sometimes you hear people say, I'm not seeing vision. What do you want to see vision for? There are some things that God will delay with his purpose. Not that you are not what he said you are. We are just worrying about useless things. Tell about stop worrying about useless things. Say, Pastor, what's going on? I don't know. I'm praying. I'm doing everything. So he said, where are you? He said, I'm in Uganda. I said, okay. If you're in Uganda,
how are you, Uganda?
And you must not worry. No, why they are not falling?
Why was I was coming like a chona?
Do you want them to fall? He says, yes.
Says,
find a strachet.
You
say, which strachet? I say, push them. We are worrying about useless things. I mean, I can't prophesy. So what do you want to prophesy?
Why do you want to prophesy?
Can you just preach the gospel?
And
you leave the rest for God.
So that you must not sin
against God.
And sin
against Holy Spirit.
Because
in your preaching, you'll be prophesying. In your preaching there, you'll be surprised you're prophesying. But normally we are worrying. Now why?
Mulatu.
Another one came and said to me, my ears are very hot. But I'm not hearing clear, but very hot. So maybe you have high blood. You say, no, why are you saying that? How can I?
Why live so long?
Yes, I've are very hot. Do you think God must wait for your ears to be hot to speak? When they are hot,
allow
them to be more hot. Maybe it's then God will work. So how do you complain about their hot? We are so obsessed with everything. Especially we pastors. We are so obsessed. We don't push everything to God. Me, what I'm doing, I push everything to God. There's nothing I depend on. Many things we are just putting to ourselves because we are not feeling comfortable. There are some people, if they wear jacket like this, you see them do it like this. You see them do it like this. Always they want to arrange themselves. They don't feel comfortable. Fear for nothing. Think about when you are going to interview.
Now we are interview.
And fear enters you. Because when you reach there,
you
start to say, hey, what if I lose this job? And that's how you lose the job. The Christians overcome by faith. If fear is not with you, you overcome. You reach there and say, this job is mine. Telling the panel, they say, you can't move
on.
They start to question, who are you? But you just reach there and say, who are you? And you speak with a fading voice. I don't
know.
You like you want to see, you lose the job. You're a child of the living God. You need to be grounded and tell yourself, this belongs to me. May I go to a garage and tell people that this car, no one will buy it until I buy this car. This car is mine. I'll go after 3 months. I will hear the seller will say, please change what you say. Change. No one is buying the car. I say, I know. I'll come tomorrow, you sell it. Sell it to anyone else. I don't want it again. I will go there. I can well. Say, hey, I know, thank you very much. Someone bought it. This morning. I say, oh, yeah.
Okay.
Until say, who are you? I say, I know. I'm the one that when I talk, my God does it. We need to be Christians like that. Stop fearing. Look when I went to Botswana. When there was no rain. I didn't know there was no rain. People were complaining. I said, there will be no rain. There will be no rain. They were saying that. And I said, within a week, rain will come
in.
I was telling them on stadium. Sometimes God does things not because you are prayerful, but because you have spoken. You must be bold to say something. Let them hear when you are talking. God will fulfill what you are saying. Stop this thing of saying, God, I claim.
Stop saying I'm claiming this car. Claiming
that
this
car
is mine.
Everything in the world is having ears. This morning I was telling one lady. Pastor, I'm worrying about my business. And I told her that, sister, why do you worry about something that doesn't worry about you? You are thinking about something that doesn't think about you.
He
says,
hey,
I could not sleep. I said, me, I won't worry about anything
now.
After God gave me this message, one lady called me, I was telling her this thing. Everything worries about itself. Even the day worries about itself. So let's leave everything to God. I pray that this year you will prosper. I pray that this year you will prosper. Do you want to prosper? Stop worrying. I say stop worrying. Congratulations.